Anyone need a gas mask?
Watch out around here.